guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'll be showing you my latest mock, which is a Ferrari Dino. Now, this car is something that I really just put together, and I'm really, really proud of it, because for once I was able to get the shapes how I wanted them to look, really. You can see that the front actually looks shapey. So you have the front here, which I feel like I did a good job with the kind of silver bumpers, as you saw there, and then also the undercarriage. I was also proud with it, just kind of brought out some shape. And then what I find interesting about this car is it has such a long nose, but yet it's mid-engine. It's a mid-engine V6. And you have the sides, which I was able to do to get that nice curve, and then you get the air vents for the engine in the back. Then you have the rear, which really brings out what I was really hoping to get. You got this top piece doesn't show, but you get the light bar, then you have the two lights, and then you have the other bumpers, and I really like bringing that out. So then with the rear part, the Dino has this glass piece in the back that kind of wraps around. I wasn't quite able to capture that, so I just took black pieces to kind of show, like, oh, this is more window piece, even though you can't see through it. I still think that still brings it out. So for the front here, I use these kind of mini 2x2 slope pieces. Then back, I use those 1x2 clamp pieces that you can clamp other pieces to, like this. One challenge that I had was putting in these front lights here. What I used was a 1x1 with a stud on it, and then I just put all I needed right there onto it to take the light out so it can really get the look that I was getting with the whole slope part. So now let's compare the size for the Ferrari Dino. So first, I compared the size with a Lego Ferrari F40. So here's the size here, you can see it's barely bigger than the F40 here. And then I compare it to a Ferrari FXXK, which is the racing version of the LaFerrari. And you can see the front nose of the FXXK is way bigger than the Dino. And then I compare it to the 8-stud wide new Ferrari Speed Champions F8 Turbino. And you can see it's way wider and the nose barely gets out in front. So guys, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. I hope that you liked my Ferrari Dino mock, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.